First of all, Why has man given such importance to pleasure? Why man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure? Why continue pursuing everlasting pleasure? Thank you.